one half full or one half empty. Read Psalm 46, 1 through 11. We can expect change. Change is sometimes welcome, sometimes dreaded. But healthy, seasoned adults realize that it is inevitable. We may not know why, but we do know this. An optimistic, forward-looking, courageous attitude toward the future is the secret to dealing with change. By contrast, when people begin looking backwards to their life before their change, it is the beginning of the end. Keep searching for the good. I ask you, do you see the cup a half empty or a half full? People who see the cup a half full are able to handle change better. They seem to have a more positive mental attitude. The Apostle Paul, as we saw earlier, believed that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose. Romans 8:28. Listen, work on developing an outlook on life that says the best is yet to come, see? I urge you to look at the changes that happen and ask, can I see the possibilities and opportunities in my new situation? These people who live long and love it search out the riches made possible by change. Again, I ask you, a half full or a half empty?